Action!
Hi, we're the Art Department. The Art Department is a nonprofit alternative art space
for adults with developmental disabilities in Portland, Maine.
We are definitely abled, but we come to this program to showcase our unique art to the world.
We work with studio art, multimedia, radio, print, audio, and tons more.
Here are some examples of the projects we have made.
Put your hands up!
So yeah, that is what we do.
Recently, we made a newspaper, and that gave us the idea to make an online news show that shares the good news, people, events, and goings-on in our community, and we need your help to do it.
At the end of this project, we will release the first edition of a quarterly news program
called the Art Department News.
It will feature local interviews.
Do you shine like a diamond?
Oh, I shine like a diamond.
Art reviews about local galleries and museums. Investigations of historical curiosities.
What do you think is in the Carew's house?
A fashion blog, and much, much more.
We want to showcase the amazing things that happen here in Portland every day.
Right now, we borrow cameras from our local community access station and even use cameras owned by our staff members.
We need a camera and a computer to bring our awesome idea to life.
We have a bunch of sweet rewards for our backers. You can donate online on our Kickstarter page.
You guys are the best. Love the Art Department.